And over to Grand Island now. It's the boys of GICC hosting the Minutemen of Lexington's for some Friday night fun. Tight competition to start out. Jace Carpenter scanning his options. Passes it back out to Dowd in the corner. And would you look at that? He makes the slick three-pointer. And Lexington hot out of the gates here to star in Drew Trout. Heaves it inside to Carpenter for the easy bucket. So can the Crusaders respond, though? Well, enter in Thomas Birch to the chat. Thomas LeBon lobs it over to Birch. And that's up and in, everybody. That's three for the Crusaders. And in the end, after a tight first quarter, GICC doesn't let up much after that in a dominating 54-29 win.